All right, well, let's play this welding game here. It's on Roblox. Easy money. Kind of show you how the game is. Alrighty, well, if you're playing this on PS5, you're gonna need a mouse hooked up, or it won't work. You won't be able to get to these menus here, or make weld. So, I'll just go down here, and I'll show you all the different kind of welds you can do. It's fairly simple. I'm just doing them quick. You gotta do it with your mouse, which is pretty cool. Okay, 100%. Okay, I'll move on to the next one. That one, vertical. Horizontal. Not bad. And do a flat. And you control the weld speed with your mouse. The farther you get, the faster you go, the closer to the weld, the float goes. 98. And these are all low money. If you wanna level up fast, you do the overhead weld, which is this one right here. If you grind this one, this will level you up fast. See, I move it closer, it goes slower. I'm not doing them too straight right now. It's not too shabby. Oh, what happened there? This game's a little glitchy. But yeah, those are all the welds. There's different booths on this side, but they're the same. Overhead, I think we did them all. But, yeah, so. Alrighty. Oh, look at all the number ones. That's cute. And when you level up, you can go to a different spot here, I'll show ya. So I'll go in the parking lot. And click on your truck. In it. Okay, so you go right out of the shop, take another right, keep going straight, Alrighty then. Like I said, it's a little glitchy. Oh god. You go down here. Once you level up, I forget which level you need to be. You can come here and weld too. They're all the same job, it's all flat weld. See, they updated it. Looks way better. Basically, you can sit here and level up too, which you get way more. 75 points, 25 cash. Okay. I'll hop in my truck here. Oops. And I'll show you where the store is. You need to buy welding rods too. And if I remember right, go down here. Is it down here? Oh, no. Is it straight here? Bear with me. Did it update? Oh, it did. Oh, I might have to... Okay, we'll go back. I went the wrong way. Oh, keep going. Brakes suck in this truck. Keep going. Right here. Ah. This is where you can buy welding masks and welding rods. Different masks. Buy welding rods here. I need to buy some. Did I get them? Yes, I did. Grab my truck. Now, I gotta remember where. Okay, so the garage is here. Nope. That garage is there. If we go down this road, it goes nowhere. Okay. Let's start going this way then. The place where you can buy trucks. I just gotta remember where it is. Where it was down here. Oh, right here. Is it? No, it's not. Oh, what place is this? I've never been in here. This jail? Oh, interesting. They must be, I don't remember this ever being here. Weird. Huh. Let's take this truck. Onward. Try to find five trucks. Okay, that takes it back here. Let's go down this way. Yeah, it is this way. And I think we take a left. Whoa, whoa. Okay. Couple barrel rolls to start off the day. Oh no. Stop. Take a left. Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, that's right, I'm running my truck. Come on, get out. Oopsie. Okay, and you come here to buy trucks. There's a little welder in the back. I'll go talk to this guy. Click on this. And here's your truck options. Is it gonna load? It doesn't load the picture, which is, I don't know. Yeah, I can't buy it. Buy this one. Whoa. What's going on? Where did I go? Hello? Where am I? Okay. I can't move. I'm stuck. Okay, well, I'll just reset my character then. Yeah, so hopefully that helps people if they're trying to figure out why they can't weld.